Is the blindfold really necessary?
Not anymore.
Look at this place. Wait. Barbara? What are you doing here?
Renee. Glad you could make it. Welcome to the Belfry.
You're back, girl. Did your father know?
If he did, he never said.
But now you know. If you're gonna help us take down Jacob Kane, we need to trust each other.
Dick Grayson. Well, I guess you're Nightwing then.
Is it that obvious?
It's pretty obvious. You don't even, like, do a voice or anything.
Robin. I don't think we've met out of costume.
Actually, we've met. Like, 5 times.
Oh, yeah. Tim Drake, right?
We done laying our cards on the table? We got a plan to go over.
Jason Todd. The dead walk among us.
I get that a lot. You get what we needed?
The judge actually signed off on the Jacob Kane charge. Conspiracy to murder Langstrom. Some solid detective work. If you could get Kane out of that hidey hole, I can make sure every honest cop in Gotham is waiting out front. Huh. But that won't be easy. This building is basically a tank.
Oh, we know. Armored facade, anti-aircraft guns on the roof.
That's why we have drones.
I assume you don't have a permit for that.
We absolutely do not.
Gotta admit, Pennyworth, I was kinda hoping you were Batman and just retired or something.
While I'm flattered, the truth is unfortunately more grim.
I'm sorry to hear that. So, about that plan.
The plan? Yes.
You're gonna love it.
To start, you'll rendezvous at the rally point in sight of the target, Kane Industries.
We're way overdue for a rematch, Mr. Todd.
Whoa. You got the Horror Classics expansion pack.
How could I turn down scares and beats?
Let's do this.
New challenger. Next level, Pit of Despair. Get ready.
Whoa. Lazarus Pit?
Yeah. It's stupid. I'll be fine.
It's not stupid. You died. It's okay to not be okay with that. Know what? I'm hungry. I'll get some takeout from Big Billy Burger. You want your usual? One bacon ultra belly combo coming up. I'll be right back.
Hey.
Thanks, Babs.
These loads are pretty hot. Are you sure the velocity isn't too high?
It'll be fine. Besides, it's not like I'll be shooting anyone who doesn't deserve it.
You're at the upper safety limit. That doesn't leave you a lot of margin for error.
You've seen the body armor criminals wear. Can't afford to play nice in an arms race.
Not all our enemies wear armor.
Uh-huh.
If you believe these rounds are safe, then prove it. Shoot me.
Fine. Maybe they are a little hot. Why don't you crunch your numbers and tell me what the best load should be?
Great. Oh, while we're at it, we should look at polymer volume and composition.
The decreased velocity will impact expansion, but if we tweak the gel compound, we can make up for it. That is some wild shit. I knew you'd been in it, but damn, Alfred.
After my last tour, I chose to come to Gotham. That path led me to a life I'd never imagined.
Tech-powered street gangs, secret societies, heroes in capes. Sounds so ridiculous when you say it out loud.
I thought I was done with war. All I did was trade one for another. The combatants change, the battle fronts shift, but the costs still add up.
Yeah. We both have the scars to show for it.
Bruce blamed himself for your death, and for the darkness that followed. But even in the worst of times, we saw that you had the potential to emerge as a better man.
Some days I barely feel human. Let alone a better man.
He believed in you. And was proud of how far you'd come. Especially after everything you've been through.
Here we go. Everyone ready?
Ready with the drones.
GCPD at street level.
Every floor of Kane Industries is protected by proprietary armor. You'll need to scale the building.
Good thing I came prepared.
Trouble inbound.
Tim! The wrong...
God damn, they're a hard target. You're going to jail.
Shadows activity across Gotham, and a lot of it.
Talia said they'd clear out once we took care of the court. Let's hope she's right.
Somewhere that'll force the gun to reload?
how did Kane even get authorization to install anti-aircraft guns in Gotham?
Kane protects the entrance to his bunker with the same armor found outside. Only way to cut through it will be with his tech. You'll need a laser cutter. Kane keeps one in the munitions storage area.
This is probably powerful enough to cut through that armor. It looks like it came straight out of an 80s sci-fi movie.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
Oh, wait, it can talk.
Warning, this prototype is single use only.
I only get one shot then. I can work with that.
Now that you've found the laser, you'll need a way to move around the floor. Get someone's access card, then we can rewrite it for your biometric signature. Heads up, guards inbound.
Just what I was looking for.
Give him time for escape!
Don't let him throw up!
You'll need to rewrite the key card to match your biometrics. Look for the security station.
Belfry, this card doesn't work.
Were you even listening?
Oh, I have to rewrite the card's biometric data at the security station.
Okay, good.
Done. Let's see what Kane's hiding up here. Kane is not messing around with security.
Things are worse out here.
Jam! Now focus!
a network of motion-activated security cameras. You'd be wise not to let them spot you. If they do spot you, you'll need to reset the cameras at the security console. Office. According to the blueprints, the private elevator to his bunker should be in there.
Something's off. This doesn't match the blueprints at all. It's a Sudoku puzzle.
Oh, I absolutely love Sudoku. Each symbol can only appear once in a row, column, and box. Suddenly glad I'm not there.
There's the rest of the office. He went to a lot of trouble to hide this stuff. Why would a globe be wired to a painting? I bet Kane loves spy movies. This is armor too. The only thing that could get through this is Kane's own tech. Okay, laser, do your thing.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
You already said that. How do I make you cut?
Cutting.
Holy, that's loud. Can you be a little quieter?
Negative.
It can kill you.
This will do it!
Hands off him!
Come out!
I'm taking aim!
at the visitor's house!
Watch your back! shooting!
Let her go! Now!
Damn it! I won't run from her! Get clear! I'm shooting!
Take this!
Move!
ready.
Stand clear.
Don't move. I've got a shot.
No. They can't be winning.
Watch your back. I'm shooting.
Let them win.
I'm ending it. We're too fast. I won't make this easy for you.
It's no good. I missed him.
No! I'm ending this.
Our last known location for Kane is inside that elevator. Once you get in, start moving right away.
When that elevator stops, the plan is basically a big blank page that says improvise.
Anything I should know before I get down there?
We know it goes directly from Kane's penthouse to a bunker somewhere under the building.
So I'm going in there blind. Wonderful.
Careful down there.
Secure elevator wing. Sit in the signal 14 sector 5-7.
Someone got in. My aim wasn't true.
Set up his own war room down here.
Kane must be causing all kinds of trouble.
Kane has intel on everyone, not just in Gotham. Even the government doesn't have access to that kind of information. Kane sure knows how to pick his team. I wonder how he trains them.
Maybe they're a farm team for the Talons.
What's going on?
not back, girl!
Don't let her escape. Not so fast. No problem. I can handle this.
Down we go. Belfry, my key card won't let me access this inclinator. Is there anything you can do?
I've got a whole list of remote commands here. I'll try the one that says inclinator.
It worked. Thanks.
Attention all security personnel. Intruders have breached the facility lower levels. Weapons hot. They're vigilantes.
The vigilante right here!
Security team.
All security personnel stand down. Threat is contained. Return to your patrols.
I'm still here. Crap. Talents. Fine, but Kane must be desperate. I don't think he'd send so many Talons otherwise.
Kane was dangerous before we backed him into a corner. Be careful.
I better check that out.
Got eyes on it. I will rest.
You will get to see morning back.
Oh.
This must be where they control the power from. And this bunker uses a lot of it.
What if we cut the power?
If I do that, I'll be trapped. I'll find a way through instead. This reactor is wild. There's fire and toxic gas everywhere. No way through. Unless... Anyone up for another hacking job?
I'm here. What do you need?
Anything in their system mention a reactor?
I have a reactor diagnostics mode. That work for you?
Give it a whirl. Belfry, I found a court hideout. I'll see if I can find something useful. Is anyone still there? I'm cut off again.
This trouble. This is Gotham's legacy. Can't they see that?
Thank you.
Wanted me to get this far.
Until next time.
This armor is everywhere. And now I don't have a laser to get through it. I wonder if any of Kane's toys can help me get through that door. Train controls. Shouldn't be too difficult.
Error. Cargo position invalid. Error. Cargo position invalid.
Must control the platform.
Ready for this?
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
You've
Cargo position invalid. System misaligned. Please rotate vehicle.
Must fire the laser. Let's do this.
Firing weapon system.
Doing what Bruce did. Fumbling in the dark, thinking you know what's best for Gotham, but you're fighting the wrong battle. The League of Shadows are fanatics who will slaughter half the city to purify it.
So your solution is to build an army to fight the League?
To save Gotham from itself. Gotham needs hunters, our new knights. They thrive in the shadows like Bruce did, like you do. But unlike you, they know their place.
To the darkness.
You're not getting away with this, Kane! A submarine? That's just tacky.
You're like a cockroach. Take your best shot. You get one.
No thanks. You're not worth the effort.
I gave you a chance back at the orchard. But you failed me, like you failed Bruce. Like you failed to save your father. Gotham won't accept the court as real, let alone believe I'm the voice.
Doesn't matter, as long as they believe you killed Langstrom.
And what if I did? Huh? Where's the reporter who'll cover it? Or the cop who'll arrest me? Much less the judge who'll convict me.
The judge couldn't make it, but the rest are waiting outside for you.
My wife is still the commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
Montoya, one Jacob Kane as requested. Almost intact.
Working with Vigilantes, Detective? Catherine will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away.
Conspiring with vigilantes to put me away! Now you're in trouble. Tell them I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say another word.
I can...
Jacob! You stupid, stupid man. We need to get these people out of here. Find who did this. Search everywhere. Search the rooftops. Go!
Jacob and fled. I'm in pursuit.
Don't let her get away.
fast, but I'm still in pursuit.
Keep on her. There are only so many rooftops.
Thank you.
going to Wayne Tower. We had Jacob Kane in custody, and you murdered him.
No, we murdered him. The League of Shadows thanks you for your collaboration. Bruce was never this helpful.
You lied to us. You were in charge all this time. You've been planning to take over the League for years.
Decades. I have a clarity of vision that my father lacked. Without him, the League can reach its full potential.
You can kill him yourself and save us some trouble.
I didn't need to.
I'd tell you to leave, but somehow I don't think you're going to.
The Orchard Hotel was just the beginning. Our work in Gotham will serve as a beacon, a warning of what is to come. In a torrent of blood, we will purge corruption from this city, then the world.
I can see monologuing runs in the family. Trust me, it's not that intimidating.
Then I won't waste your time. I've only let you live this long because you were useful. You do so love being useful.
I've done more for Gotham than you ever could. So you can go now.
Even Bruce would tell you. Nothing can stop the reckoning that's in motion. Farewell.
Figures.
Yeah. Jacob in custody. We were finally gonna bring him in.
And now, she's got everything she needs to start the next phase of her plan.
She'll go after our allies first, to keep us out of the way.
Exactly. That's why I already sent them a warning. Lucius is holing up in a secure location with a small security team. And Montoya is scrambling people she trusts.
It won't be enough. They'll die without our help.
League attacks. All over the city. It's already started.